Classic Rock 89.9 Hal FM.
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock.
All will be revealed.
Get ready, Halifax.
89.9 The Wave. News.
Wave. Weather. Cloudy. The on shower drizzle early. Windy high of 19. Clearing this evening. A low overnight of 13. Sunny most of tomorrow and warm with a high around 27. 20 at the coast. Then the cloud starts rolling in late in the afternoon, bringing showers for Sunday and Labor Day. Highs around 23 or 24 both days. Now you're up to date. I'm Daryl Good.
Thank you, Daryl. It's 8:04. The Wave, 89.9 traffic. Yeah, you heard right. The bridges, usual rush hour traffic. It's heavy volumes, Halifax bound, kind of medium towards Dartmouth. Construction getting set. And we're going to keep you posted as to what's going on. And why not do the same at 420-8666. Don't go anywhere, because the shocks are still coming.
Good morning, good morning.
Fill your coffee mug and hit the fun button for the ride to work.
Woke up, fell out of bed. Dragged a comb across my head.
Turn on 89.9 The Wave
and the Bill Hart Breakfast Show.
Here we are, it's 8:10. Queen, Crazy Little Thing Called Love, 89.9 The Wave, Halifax's greatest hits. Look, people, the bottom line is this. You spoke, and you were loud, and you were clear. And with the internet nowadays, your message doesn't reach one ear. It reaches hundreds, if not thousands, of them. So, yes, you wanted it, you got it. Why play some of the hits when we can play all of the hits? Now, hold on a second there. If you think that's the only surprise we have for you, Halifax, Dartmouth, surrounding areas, and everyone listening worldwide on the web.
Yeah, baby.
Here's the biggest shock of them all. Not only are we now 89.9 The Wave, Halifax's greatest hits, but a voice that you are familiar with is now part of the 89.9 The Wave family. Ladies and gentlemen, my radio hero, and probably yours. And we found him cleaning toilets. We said, you know what? There's something better for you here. J.C. Douglas, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, yeah, baby. Ready to go. Ready to rock.
Let me just say that when you walked in here and said, how you doing? I'm not going to tell you what almost happened. Just to say that I was very excited.
Awesome. Awesome. And you told me something that blew my mind about your first appearance on radio.
Yes. The first time I was ever on the Halifax radio waves was at your former gig when I used to blow the 5 o'clock whistle. I was working at Treats on Blower Street. And I left customers waiting for their muffins and coffees, and I had the phone. It goes, I'm going to go on the air with J.C. Douglas. So hold on a second. If you don't like it, leave. There's a Tim Hortons down the street somewhere.
I love it. I love it. And I can't wait to start playing these tunes that generations of music fans love. These are timeless, timeless classic hits, and we're going to dig into them like through several decades of music, 70s, 80s, maybe a little into both sides of the 70s and 80s, the slop over into other decades, and these are going to be the songs that you most wanted to hear.
Mm-hmm.
And it's been missing from the Halifax airwaves, and now it's back.
Yes, back in full force, and I cannot tell you how excited I am. I know you're excited.
Yeah.
And I know the people are excited. It's amazing stuff. So all day we'll play that funky music. Wild Cherry, this is 89.9 The Wave, Halifax's greatest hits. Good morning. Hits, Bare Naked Ladies, Falling for the First Time. I think it's so cool how as soon as I said 89.9 The Wave, the sun just opened up from behind the clouds, beaming upon us as though as to say, hey, down there, thumbs up, very good job. As we said earlier, some big announcements. If you're just joining us, why play some of the hits when we can play them all? And that's exactly what we're doing now. You spoke, we heard, and we are doing exactly what Halifax wants. And, of course, J.C. Douglas, ladies and gentlemen. J.C. Douglas, part of the 89.9 The Wave Air Force, effective immediately. Right now, he's just doing my laundry, but he will be back for sure. So stick around. Tell us what you think. We are here for you, and we're not going anywhere.